Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your JH Day 20 cubic foot ribbon mixer. This machine is currently set to three phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. For the purpose of this video, we have bypassed the safety. I will now demonstrate variable speed.